This video will show you how to navigate to Windows 8 desktop and back from the start screen. When you first start your Windows 8 PC, you will find yourself at the start screen. However, if you have a password set up to access your PC, you will be brought to the lock screen. Just click anywhere on the screen and enter your password in the box. You are now at the start screen. To open your desktop, locate the desktop tile and click on it. When the desktop opens, you will immediately notice a change from the previous versions of Windows. Previously, programs were launched from the Start menu, and the Start menu was launched from the Start button on the taskbar. In Windows 8, the Start button and Start menu are no longer present on the taskbar. The Start menu has been replaced with the tiles on the Start screen. To switch back to the Start screen from the desktop, just tap the Windows key. From the Start screen, you can tap to open any of the applications installed on your PC. You can also go back to the Start screen no matter where you are in Windows 8 by pressing the Windows key. I hope you've enjoyed this video. For more tips, tricks, and how-to videos, please visit us at esupport.sony.com or on our Sony Listens YouTube channel. Thank you.